Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's the biggest stakes out there versus the absolute mad lads.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play.
Get past. Oh, come on! What? Ah, oh, no way.
Really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
This is witchcraft wizardry.
And commitment. And the cross into the middle. And clears the danger.
It's not a no to muggle.
Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Shoot the ball, Virgil.
Offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
I think
maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Stand up.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Opportunity to take the lead. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Come on.
Well read to win possession back. Now mad lads moving the ball forward. What
Ooh,
can they
do with
it?
Far.
They took care of the situation defensively. It's with Robin. Black. Kay. Son. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Yamada. And a fine tackle. Kay. Space and time for the cross.
Oh, there
and
is.
He put it away.
Come on, FIFA.
What the fuck?
He's given it straight to the opposition.
But this is goal.
You must be using his body to good effect.
Well, can I hear that on YouTube?
They're getting so close.
They might be onto something.
Demonetized.
Oh, that is a superb save.
Okay, come on.
Okay.
Oh, back to it.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Could be. Still a chance. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. So away they go again. And here's the question. How will the absolute mad lads respond? Moving it forward. Over the byline, hence a goal
that's
kick.
A goal kick. Yep.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. I just couldn't keep the ball. A bit of running room now on the wing. Gives it a go. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, there it is. In off the underside of the crossbar. That's a good goal, isn't it?
Well, a second goal for them here. Black. Son. Promising possession, this. Well read to put an end to that attack. He's got to have a go here. Oh, really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Oh, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
Oh, showing excellent vision.
Oh.
Crucially. And over it comes.
It's a
element of surprise there. Off the woodwork.
What a fantastic effort. So unlucky not to score. It certainly deserved a goal.
I won the header.
Savage.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful, but quick thinking defensively. Julian. Now Son. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Now counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Not problematic for the keeper.
Why?
Oh, no, yes, man.
Nice. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Pass.
I'm not kidding.
Very quick thinking nice. There.
Pass, yeah. Go! Oh.
Julian. And that was a very fine read.
We got it.
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Well, that's how it starts, I guess.
Moving once more, and after the events of the first half, the lads have left themselves with
okay.
a lot to do.
Okay.
Robin. Werner. Farley. It's with Werner.
Up, 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 up. Far up.
Twitch.
Lekker. Nice.
Black.
Nice.
Julian. Okay. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw.
Oh, come on.
Well read to win possession back.
Whoa.
A glorious chance. Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
Addy, no, high quality defending. Is this the moment?
Well, I'm lagging as well.
And with that, they've quartered the opportunity.
Oh.
He cuts it back. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Well, he's given it away. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And all the credit in the world must go to the keeper for getting both hands on it. Takes the shot. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Now sending it in. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Running with the ball confidently. And a throw in forthcoming. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Okay.
On to Robin. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
One finish.
Knock off.
Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Well, the ball moving again, and you sense the momentum may well be with the absolute mad lads now. And moving the ball nicely. Well cleared away. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
There you go.
Oh. They're breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Nice. Lovely.
Superb effort to keep it in.
Oh. It's Krav Maga.
Come on now.
Yes,
everybody
team.
Needs to be awake. Oh, Julian. There it is.
Poppers.
And that's going to
be just power tag,
what will be a goal kick. Fang. And there to intervene. Okay. Well, couldn't keep it. Promising attack, this. Pretty routine.
Oh,
now we're inside the final 15 minutes. So approaching the final whistle, and the visitors on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box that little bit quicker and get players attacking the ball. Otherwise, this game will just slip away from them.
On to Robin. Well, there to intercept.
Thank you.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
Well, just listen to the noise in here. These fans are doing everything to get their team over the finish line, and there's not long left now.
And in the perfect three, position to read three. It. Chance to play it in. So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
Yeah, they are just trying to waste
it. Oh, come on.
Did well to win the ball back.
Oh, that's it.
Addy. That's a nice looking ball. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Yassine. Farley. Conte.
Yes, push it.
Totaling
Let's
up
go.
All the stoppages. We'll have two additional
you.
Minutes.
Oh.
No, well, that's surely it. That was possibly their last chance. What a great save that was.
Center, right?
Yeah.
Center.
Who can he pick out? Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. is that. So bitterly disappointing for the players at the final whistle. A defeat, not what they had in mind, and any notions they had of being promoted will have to be put on hold until next season.
Well, they'll be...